Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Uncharted 4. Let's see what happens.
You said it yourself, running into dead ends. Don't you face it, Ray, if you need us. No, you're right. You have, Ray. I just need Sam.
You're making a mistake.
Hey, don't listen!
Whee! Ow. God damn, ow.
Nate. Hey, Nate.
Shit. Oh, wow.
There it is.
Another flashback.
The hell lives here anyway?
This is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
We stop and find a way in. And then we can take the grant.
Think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't even break it.
Yeah, well, what can you do at this point?
Sure, the point.
Really? What do you think? Damn it.
Well, it was worth a try.
Agreed. I'm just checking to see if there are any windows that are open.
What do you think a place like this costs?
Yeah, probably. Well, the only thing I'm seeing is the fact that that window looks different.
All right. Let's look around back, huh?
Yeah. I figured I'd check everything.
Okay. Give me your hand.
Whee!
Alright, there you go. Follow me.
Huh.
Come on, Nathan.
Yeah. Yeah. Spooky, scary skeletons.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers.
Nothing in here.
Oh, hello.
Nope.
It's not going to be in this attic. The boxes are filled with traveling and camping equipment.
So, there we go.
That'll do. to go.
Oui.
So, how do we find them?
Mom's notebooks? Don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. So I put a needle in the haystack. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
Dang it, I got all excited.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Greetings from Peru, blah, blah, blah. Don't care.
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep.
Oh, we budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
Ooh.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well? Let's go find out. Hey, do me a favor. When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar too?
On a second thought. Maybe not.
Organ jars.
Okay, so if that activated, what else did I pass that I could have?
Oh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Yeah, you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. Trust me.
That's right.
Husband and wife. We're buried together. It's kind of dark. And like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Dude, would you let me pick this shit up?
Got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Thank you. Like goddamn. Let's see what we got down here.
There's another one. Nope.
I was the funny one. Always was.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, bro.
Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. give to get an invite like this.
So where are we going?
Huh?
We could go anywhere in the world. Where would you pick?
Anywhere.
Everywhere.
Anywhere.
India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. Always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey! Don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
I could probably keep spinning it for a while, but I don't care.
Hey, check it out. It's hot in there.
Yeah, I'll put it back.
Fertility totems.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. This table's as big as the one in the orphan's dining hall. Wouldn't take much.
Damn, they must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts. They certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah.
Looks like it's been a long time since the last time. Oh my god, stop talking, please. Thank you. It's like, I hate that. It's like, you're forcing me to keep going. You're forcing me to sit here and wait for you to stop talking. So I can continue to look at artifacts.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on, you know Viking helmets don't have horns. Persian.
Oh. Okay.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover this thing?
I'm bored. I'm extremely bored. Like, at this point, I'm only pressing the button to look at shit because there might be an achievement or you never know where one of the, or the book is hiding.
Hornets of Arabia.
Callback.
Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Maybe shut the fuck up and stop telling me what to do. Did you ever think of that? Dick?
Jousting armor. French.
I was checking to see if there's a box. Well, there's a door.
It's locked.
Yep, locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
Locked. Cool. What the fuck is this section? Like, seriously.
Dragon dome. Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Which one?
The general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Damn, what are they generally made up these days? The author's name is fake.
Yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you, Andy?
You kidding me? Can't.
All right. Let's see what you got then.
Okay, what the fuck do you expect me to do? Like, what? I have no idea what you expect me to do with that air vent. You're dumb.
Oh, wow.
No, wow. I put it away. Yeah, seriously, I am getting extremely fucking bored with this shit. Oh, put on the helmets. Now take it back off. Guess I can't take it off. Shit, I lost it. Look at all that shaking I did. Okay, so it's almost done. I assume that's it. Okay, and just throw that on the ground, why don't you? Jesus.
Okay. Up here.
No. Fuck off.
Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
Okay, there we go. No, careful. Yep, knock that one over. It's okay, it survived. At least the smoke detector is still active. Don't want all this shit to burn. Yoink. Come on. Yoink. I'm alive. Oh.
Okay. I'm in. It's locked from this side, too.
No. Only drugs.
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Found a key.
Hmm.
Okay.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Yoink.
Wow.
Journals galore. Let's see what we find.
Yeah, sure.
Nope.
And
no.
Damn it. Found it.
You got something? This is it.
Is a paradise.
Oh wait, can I?
Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
What do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. That's definitely Mom's handwriting. Up your hands. Slowly, eh?
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
For the police.
You don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the Astral ruined two kids' lives, that's scary.
I really don't want to shoot you.
So don't.
There's no harm, no foul, right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
Yeah. Your mother's stuff.
Hey. That journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi.
Hello.
I could have shot you.
Yeah, you're still nice, so, do you mind?
You knew our mom? She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of souls.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, almost like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together.
us from small beginning.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs? Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs. That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secrets is just one more adventure I have to look. I guess there's a lot I have to look. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old.
Uh-huh.
It is as much yours as it is. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'm handling this. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself here, too.
I mean, probably.
Thank you. Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Ivy. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey! Yeah, we need
shit.
To get out of here.
Just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. We have to run. If the cops find us here, then this... Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
No.
Oh, shit. Window, come on.
Yeah, but they're right up front, dude.
The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
I don't wanna.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
Don't think so.
Okay.
Nathan! All right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it!
Whee!
This way! We can lose him!
We got two runaway suspects on foot! One of them on juvenile!
Freeze, goddammit!
You there! Down on the ground!
Hands
on your head!
Stop, goddammit! Come on! Go, go, go!
Yeah, it's okay. Just stand there and don't do anything. That's fine.
One more warning. Down on the ground. Hands on your head.
Gotcha.
Oh, shit.
Come on. Run.
Stop, goddammit.
Nathan, over here.
Stop using my name.
Okay.
Run, 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 run!
All right, hold on tight.
Oof.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. So nice. Listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. And that lady, she was sick. It's okay to feel good. There was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. I can't go back to your job.
And we don't. I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
I think we'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here, I always felt that we were destined for something great. Until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. This mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, mom believes that Sir Francis Drake had AIDS. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Hmm. I mean, interesting origin of when they decided to go with the names, but that also kind of makes me sad that they just came up with the names.
Explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
While it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, just because we were in jail together. After I lost it. After I thought I lost it.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
You, I doubt what that's.
I don't know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I've come here today.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
I love her so much.
In here. Oh.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, on the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Pal, glad you could join us.
Listen, what
happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. You don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Sam made it all up. I'm an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, can't wait. You two be safe down there.
You know us.
JJ.
Yay, I got a gun. I like my gun. It goes pew pew.
Sure.
A pew pew. Yes, which we will do next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we will go ahead and hopefully go get that treasure. Oh, and we're on chapter 17, it looks like. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time.